The Irish Glen of Imal Terrier might be a small dog breed, but they are very strong for their size and have big and independent personality. There are top 10 interesting facts about the Glen of Imal Terrier. I would love to thank Maury and Amber for letting me use their photos in this video. If you will like the Glen of Imal Terrier and you would love to see more of it, definitely check them out. Links are in description. Number 1. Origin. It is believed that the Glen's history began when Queen Elizabeth I hired French and Hessian soldiers to shut down rebellion in Ireland. Those soldiers brought their dogs with them, and after the conflict, many of them received land from the Queen in Wicklow Mountains, an area known as the Glen of Imal. Those soldiers bred their dogs with some local terriers, eventually developing a distinctive breed that is today known as the Glen of Imal Terrier. Number 2. Turnspit dogs. Interesting fact about the Glen of Imal Terrier is that according to legends, they were used as a so-called turnspit dogs. A turnspit dog is a short-legged, long-bodied dog that ran on a wheel called turnspit to turn a meat. It was basically a dog-operated rotisserie. Number 3. Hunters. Of course, the main Glen's purpose was not in the kitchen. They were most importantly great hunters. They were used to hunt foxes and badgers, but also small game such as rats, so they keep the house rodent free. Thanks to their small and long body, they were able to follow the prey under the ground. Number 4. Silent Terrier. Most of the terriers are known to be very vocal, but the Glen of Imal Terrier is different. Unlike other terriers, they were bred to work mute, going silently into dens after their quarry. And even today, Glens are known for being pretty quiet. Most people also claim that they are gentler than other terriers. Number 5. Glen Sit. Another interesting fact about the Glen of Imal Terrier is their sitting posture, which is not commonly seen in other breeds and which is known as a Glen sit. They sit on their hind legs and hold the rest of their body in vertical fashion. But of course, Glens know how to sit normally, just like other breeds do. Number 6. Digging. Well, Glens were bred to hunt prey under the ground, so it shouldn't be that surprising that they love to dig. Especially if they will not get enough exercise, they will probably dig up your flower garden in a few moments. On the other hand, their natural tendency to dig and catch makes them perfect fit for earth dog trials, where they can find the scent and follow it into the dens and work with the quarry. They also do good in agility. Number 7. Name. This breed is named after the Glen of Imal, which is a remote glen in the western Wicklow Mountains in Ireland. Sometimes the breed is also known as the Wicklow Terrier, after the mountains. Or you can just call them Glens or Glennies. Number 8. Companions. I would say that if you are looking for a family companion and you like terriers, the Glen of Imal Terrier is one of the best choices. They are less vocal, gentler, more even-tempered and easygoing than most of other terriers. They are also pretty smart and learns new commands quickly, but they know how to be stubborn, so patient training is required. They also have high prey drive and they will most likely follow and try to hunt down other animals, especially if they are running away from them. Number 9. Size. This is a small and long but also very strong dog with average height between 12 to 14 inches, which is 30 to 36 centimeters, and weigh approximately 35 pounds, which is 15 kilograms. Females are a little bit smaller than males. Number 10. Health. Glens are generally healthy, but like all breeds, they are prone to certain health conditions, like progressive retinal atrophy, skin defects, and many of them have overeating tendencies and possible problems with becoming obese. The typical lifespan is between 13 to 15 years. Tell me in comments what do you like the most about the Glen of Imal Terrier and what is your experience with this dog breed. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on, check our Instagram, Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.